Lindsay presented with a lump in her breast, and
on evaluation of that lump, we actually found three different areas in her breast of which we biopsied. So she underwent chemotherapy initially and finished that, and then she had her surgery and reconstruction following that. And now she's getting to the point where she's completing her Herceptin therapy, and we're going to go ahead and do reconstruction and mastectomy on the opposite side.
Dr. Farr was the first doctor at the James that we had met with, and you know, we were so stunned by the diagnosis and so shocked, you know, having been told a couple times that this wasn't cancer and we had nothing to worry about. And after meeting with him, he just gave us so much courage and so much hope that, you know, yes, it's cancer, but, you know, we're going to get through it. And this is definitely treatable, and it's definitely doable. And, you know, we had a plan together that day, the first day that we met with him. And you know how I like everything all planned out. And so he just really helped us and gave us a lot of courage.
That's really where most women have their most anxiety about breast cancer, is not knowing what's going to happen. And I think once women who are diagnosed have a game plan, know what to expect, that they do very well with the problem.